The work New Rise is doing here, and its Nevada-based plant, facilitates the future for clean diesel and electric vehicles in Nevada and nationally through emerging innovative and clean technology. This was the first program closed in 2017 that the United States Department of Agriculture had closed in the last 12 years. That springboarded several other projects across the country, six to be exact, of which Greater Nevada Credit Union and Greater Commercial Lending are a part of five.
Earlier this year, Greater Nevada became the only credit union in the state of Nevada to reach a designation we call a Community Development Financial Institution, or a CDFI. And what that is going to enable us to do is to leverage, again, government programs that allow us to reach certain segments of the population that have not reached services from banks in the past, that may not have received the ability to go after a loan or start that business. And this is today a large-scale example of what we believe the opportunity is to impact the groups that were here.
We're going to go ahead and produce a renewable diesel fuel here. Renewable diesel fuel is your new fuel of the future. This is now a fuel that you can comfortably put in your car, put in anything that you run, and you do not have to worry about it.
This year, Greater Nevada will approach nearly $1 billion in lending all throughout the country in projects just like this in almost all 50 states and all territories.
The Senator is proud to see this facility come online and will keep working to support our clean energy economy throughout Nevada.